the different institutions we are supposed to benefit royalties from who wouldn't benefit much. Because if we do monitor radio stations, the air time given to gunmen musicians compared to, I wouldn't hesitate to mention him, next door to the Republic of Nigeria in Senegal, no gunmen artists will benefit from royalties in Zambia. We call them jukeboxes nowadays, we call them Mbala FMs. At the end of the day, we should be given priority to benefit from royalties by featuring our artists, giving them enough air time, playing their materials, and we promoters also to also consider and revisit that it's time to pave the way to give Gambians platforms, higher heights, to take the whole thing to another level. Once again, Mr. Director General, Mr. Cisse, Mr. Chairman, Mr. Hassan Cisse, we'd like to thank you very much. I'd like to thank all my colleagues, those in the showbiz industry, those in the radio industry, broadcasting industry, those in the pen paper, doing production lyrics. I would like to thank you all, and I feel like to say a word, we can only progress. We can believe that the more we share, the more we grow. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Stolen, piracy, corporate abuse, no royalties, all of those days will soon be behind us. And we feel very hopeful and very grateful to be here to help make this happen. By the grace of Almighty. One love. Let's do this.
One thing that I want to say for work money, you need to manage it. Why then you are free? Then you go to school. You don't do this. Then you go to school. Then you are. Then you be. It's your life. You should pray and
ask God. Okay, guys, let's come back to square one. To serious stuff. Page four. Now we have delayed so long on this issue of registration fees. And somebody was asking us to hold between 1,000 and 2,000. But I want to peg it at 1,000 minimum.